chomping on celery and peanut butter while we're doing this, so sorry if that gets in the video. I don't even know who watches this, but...
I'm sorry that my hair is, like, huge.
Okay. Well, we're sorry that you have awesome hair.
Like
we all feel very bad for you. Okay, what's the initial prompt, please?
If you could pick a new name for yourself, what would it be and why?
All right, Britton, you go first.
If I could pick a new name for myself, it would be Reagan. I have two reasons. Number one, my parents almost named me Reagan. They ended up calling me Britton. They ended up calling me Britton. The reason they named me Britton instead of Reagan was because my mom wanted my middle name to be Bell. My other reason is I would be named after Ronald Reagan. Ronald Reagan was one of my whole family's favorite presidents, mostly my grandpa. Those are some reasons I would name myself Reagan.
Mm-hmm. Go, Becca.
If I could have a new name, it would be Isabella, because whenever I introduce myself to other people, they think my actual name is Isabella, but it's not. I think Isabella would be a good name so people won't get mixed up in saying my real name, which is Bella.
Why are you having so much trouble with your hair? Sorry, Bella. She's having a crisis.
People ask me, is Bella your nickname? Then I say, no, it's my real name, because I want to be... Because I want to be nice, but it really bothers me when people ask me that. My name is Bella, but it would be easier to change my name to Isabella, to Isabella and have my nickname be Izzy or Bella. What would your new name be?
That's it.
1 second. Okay. My new name would be Troy. First, it was Zac Efron's name in the movie, and it sounds cool and exciting. Next, it would be an awesome name for me, and it fits me. Last but not least, it's so easy to spell, and I like the letter T, and it sounds nice. Troy.
Troy.
Your boy, Troy.
All right. How are we recovering over here with the hair?
I'm not.
Okay,